Hi everyone, this is Tiernan Slevin.
And JJ Clark.
And we are MRH students from Ballyfermot College of Further Education. We're on our Erasmus Plus programme and we're on our third week in Helsinki.
Yeah, so basically we're here in YLE, which is their national broadcaster, and we're working with YLE News, which is essentially it's the equivalent of their main broadcaster, and they do TV and they do news. And what we're focusing on now is putting together the interviews that we've conducted over the last 3 weeks. And we're putting them together and we're kind of giving shape to the podcast. We're working on the All Points North podcast at the moment.
Yeah, so we've been here all day with Mark. He's helping us put everything together. They've been super helpful for the past 3 weeks. And it's been fantastic because we get to like rehash on all of our interviews that we've done through the college, the universities, ice hockey games. And so on. So it's been a fantastic experience so far, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's been a really, really good experience. And like, if you can, definitely take advantage of the Erasmus Plus programme while you're in Ballyfermot College of Further Education. And if you want to apply for this course that we're doing at the moment, which is radio, the course code is MRH, and you just go onto bcfe.ie and you click apply online and put in the course code MRH, and that's all you have to do to get the application process started.
And it's super fun.
See you now.
Bye.